bull, man.
You see the picture?
No. I've recording it. I should record it from the beginning.
Yeah.
Yeah. With my green shit. Represent the green. Not for Boston, for Team Blackout. Green and white. That's all we sell it.
Yo, did she just say she a whore?
Yeah,
she
did.
You whore. Oh, she's about to suck his dick.
Hey, man, she was riding like a pogo stick.
What the fuck? He got a tape recorder, though. Yo, ain't that what you name from?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, I want to listen. Oh, she want to go right to the room. God. God damn. You hear the song?
Oh, he's
gay.
Come on, he handicapped. He gonna put his leg up like that.
He's gay.
He went like this. He's like, oh, it's on, all
told you was fucking my friend, but my friend was fucking.
Not like a trucker or a cab driver or.
Do you possibly think that maybe you could go through the back door?
Just so you know, you're giving up a sure thing. Your friend said that you were desperate for it.
I would love my friend.
I'd have been like.
She had had me some load the door.
She said, let's go right upstairs. Like, where's your room?
He's definitely pushing out. Let's go see what's going on with the dumbass.
Still get a wheelchair.
Ah, we back in action. Yeah, Mike.
Man, you hear that?
Yo, he gay.
Yo, I ain't never in my life.
What's wrong with Bull? What's wrong with Bull?
Yo, that's definitely Brando, dog.
He bought the night on himself. He's our church.
This nigga had a workout.
Boy is the gayest. That was some gay.
Yo, that was my man, dog. I've been out.
Like you.
I don't know you.
You know, I would tell you to go fuck yourself, but sounds like you just did.
That's a strike in the head.
But they all cuddled up in the couch.
Come on.
What? Gradually.
I was like, I'll wait until I was short. Is it the right guy?
The right guy?
You better start kissing that neck. I'm not sure. Think it's a sure thing.
I'm like, hey, time out. I'm trying to hear that.
Yeah, right.
Time out. Ain't gonna be. Sexually frustrated teenagers? You and your girlfriend can't have sex. You're gonna wind up with a serious case of football.
What? Look at your boy face.
She said,
right now, your testicles are filled with semen, and only a little bit. What you want to do is ejaculate. Otherwise, I'm going to do it. Judy, I want you to know that I really do care about you, and I've known that since the first time I saw you in Bible study class.
That was crazy. Yo.
From that basketball movie, the ugly boy.
Oh, Rebound.
Yeah, Rebound, and then they go to dude from what's that? I love Beth Cooper. Yeah, the boy right there. Yeah. Yo, I love Beth Cooper. It's funny and shit.
That blue boy's jaw was funny.
Real right. His girlfriend named Randy.
Oh, he messing with the dude.
No, he with a she. He got a big up. Big one out the mouth.
I got no comment.
No comment.
Man, who cares about that nigga? He got 3 minutes and he think he's the shit now. Career minutes. 3 minutes.
I know, right? Like, where you at? Through the old jaw, ASL.
What?
A sex location.
Hey, what's up? Was that wrong?
Menacing.
Okay. What are you doing in my alley?
Oh, no. You stay away from me. You lost. Alone. Half naked. But I have mates.
I was about to cut the camera off, but then I gotta watch it. Gotta put this on.
Hello, AJ. Doing anything special tonight? No. Just baking cookies for my niece.
Oh. That bitch was doing something. me tell you can't. Hey, nobody commented on
you. Oh, you should know 18-8 is on the first floor.
Yeah. Boy, dickhead. Going up there for 8.
Did somebody order the rave?
Why did he just say that? Somebody ordered the rave.
You can run, but you can't hide from forced sexual intercourse.
Why do you look like that?
Oh,
somebody order the race?
That's salty.
I got some coup.
Little email.
Oh, hey, Betty.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's just been kind of a crazy week. It's a long story.
You know, Beth, I've been thinking, we've been friends for a really long time.
Uh-oh. Part 2.
Maybe it's time we take things to the next level.
Next level?
I don't know about the next level.
What the fuck?
I think they skipped them.